under the express orders of Governor Shimole, the Edo State Independent Electoral Commission openly truncated our democracy as they intimidated the people and brazenly rigged the recently conducted local government elections in the state. In his usual character of playing to the gallery, Governor Shimole openly besieged political centers. Armed policemen attached to him used guns freely on the people, as you witness on the screen. Thugs attacked supporters of other parties. Ballot boxes were carted away, and results were manipulated in favor of ACN. Where the attacks did not yield the expected results, the elections were annulled. Since he assumed office as a direct beneficiary of President Goodluck Jonathan's policy of transparent and credible election, Governor Oshimole has ironically continued to display hatred and disdain for democracy.